Kaleidoscope 29th, Jumping Dead. The past memories, I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, graffiti is basically a party. You can express yourself, imagine you whining on one gill here and you're right and on the next gill back. Like, where else in the world you could do that was? Graffiti is me. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, big boy.
Okay, basically for me the graffiti experience is a really nice one. You get to meet new people, you know, socialize. I think is the easiest way to like get through to a girl jet. You know, you could walk up to a girl and simply say, hi, could I mark on your jersey? And like, you know, if the guy keeps you allowing to mark wherever you want him to, you know. If he feels to mark his number, you know, who am I to say no, you know?
Switch up. Switch up. I just can't switch up. Not sunk in your bed, rock hot, up in your love shot. Not out by your cold shot, I'm stuck in your head. You have a fancy kaleidoscope.
As you can see, we have all the girls here getting ready. You know, looking all pretty and whatnot. Just take a glimpse here. A quick glimpse. Dine up. Can't get them all. Just watch out for the album. You also have the boxers on the scene. Boxers. Yeah, you want to, eh? Oh, you can take. Ooh, just scare them on the air. So we're going on up inside here, but I know bad man to a fan thing here. So, you know, just give them a little bit for outside now. Let them know what is going on. Fan on.
You're going next. Yeah, we're coming.
Guys, about it. Like all bad manners say. Bad manners say much.
Switch up. Addicted, I can't get away from you. Welcome to the Empire.